ASMR her. You see this? This is why I was licking my fingers last time. Yes. Okay. So surprisingly, a lot of people loved that massaging your brain video. So I want to make another one because it was requested like crazy. So, but I already know that editing this video will be frustrating because the microphones on her are horrible. One day I'm gonna show y'all a video that has evidence of how horrible these microphones are, okay? So let's get to this. All right. This time I'm recording this video in 44.1 kilohertz. Last time I think I had it in 96. Vocals or anything, and I used 44.1. Okay. But with this camera, I've been using 96 kilohertz. So hopefully this 44.1 is gonna solve the issue. Well, one of the issues I've been having. Actually have this camera mounted on a microphone stand. Okay. But this microphone stand, I think, I don't know, maybe 8 years ago. The reason I'm using a microphone stand is because it makes less noise than my actual camera stand. And now I'm noticing that this microphone stand is very wobbly. catch a break. And I'm recording these videos. I'll show y'all some of this fur. Look. All that. Brushing this stuff away from y'all's eyes and away from y'all's faces. So y'all can see better. Weeks ago, I bought a guitar amplifier from Guitar Center. When I got home, I realized that it was missing its power supply. Fire was a Black Star ID Core 10 version 2. So I went back to Guitar Center the following day and told him, I said, hey, I need that power supply. And they said, we'll order one for you. I said, okay. And that was two Saturdays ago. So I waited. And I waited. And they never ordered one. I think they forgot. So I had that amplifier for 2 weeks and never even used it. But at least it looked good. So I brought it back. Guitar Center today, and they gave me a refund. And they said, just order a brand new amplifier for you. And I was thinking, I said, I don't need y'all to do that. I can order one myself. Yes. So that's exactly what I want to do. notice that I can hear wind noise even with this windscreen on. I just blew my breath into the windscreen and it worked. Was audible. So I'm gonna blow into this again so y'all can hear. So many of y'all love being ignored. For me, if it's the right person ignoring me, then I love it. But most people that ignore me, well, they can do it all they want, because I'd rather have them ignore me. Tuesday, August 14th. I'll be starting one of my final classes. So, I was just recording this video, and my camera's microphone, batteries died. It's always one thing after another.